Interactive storybooks are hot in the App Store right now, so here's a look at some of our favorites for aspiring scientists. March of the Dinosaurs takes you millions of years back in time on a 3D adventure. This 12-chapter interactive storybook tells the tale of a dinosaur's migration with beautifully illustrated pages.
Feasting on the Ferns is a young member of the herd.
After the story, you can learn even more about the dinosaurs by viewing 3D models, watching videos, also read additional fact files and research notes. If you're feeling extra super geeky, you can check out each dinosaur's Wolfram Alpha Link. For $8, it's a great way to satisfy your kids' fascination with dinosaurs. From Scientific American comes Journey to the Exoplanets, the app that makes learning about our planet and planets beyond a fun and galactic experience. The app is divided into 10 sections and packed with info, photos, and video. Some of our favorite features include the timeline, which lets you learn about planetary discoveries throughout history. You can also build your own planet and conduct science experiments. The Exoplanet Gallery allows you to browse Scientific American's video collection and gorgeous high-res photos. When viewing panoramas, tilt your iPad to navigate alien territory. For $10, it's the perfect app for the aspiring astronomer or astronaut in your family. Finally, Back in Time lets you explore the origins of the universe. Use the clock or timeline to learn how the planets, humans, insects, mammals, plants, and other microorganisms came about. Each page is filled with details, photos, and video. You can also tap the light bulb to learn more fun facts. For $8, the app doesn't exactly wow us, but it should be interesting for science buffs. So check out March of the Dinosaurs, Journey to the Exoplanets, and Back in Time. Watch a new Tapped In episode every week. Search for us on FoxNews.com, iTunes, YouTube, and Posturus. You can also tweet us at Tapped In. We'd love to hear from you.